Hey everybody, That Brown Bat back once again for another episode of Bat in the Box 3.0 Death Star / Millennium Falcon Edition. And I think I've come to the conclusion that yes, we are going to use the plastic... No, I can't use it with that. Hold on. This. The simple toy block for the corridors, I think. You know what? Something else I didn't try, but it's not going to be as grungy. Hang on a second. Gotta go to unfiltered. Actually, I think I have it under custom somewhere. Where is it? I'll just do this. Not this. That definitely wouldn't fit. It's the No Minutia one. Let me see if that works. No. Wrong color. I mean, it's round. Speaking of round, why didn't I try this? This has got to work. I'm keeping my fingers crossed. What about the, where's the driving set? All right. What about this? Yes! Yes! I thought I just heard a choir of angels sing hallelujah. No? Okay, it's not that epic. Probably not. But anyway, now if only we had a... We do! It's too big though. Why don't they have it vertical? What's wrong with them? But anyway, I'll just go to Simple Toys. And go like this. Boom. Theme it to something. Preferably, hold on, let's see if this works. I think this is gonna be too white though. Oh, wait. I'm half tempted to use this one. It's grungy. It's dirty. It spells Han Solo. I wish you could theme the... I wish you could theme everything. I think this will fit better. I just wish you could theme everything, though. Can't theme this. But let me get a trigger area. I don't think I'm going to use that for the top, though. For the, Maybe I will. I don't know. It starts to look like I'm inside of a trailer or something now. How about metal one? Well, we'll find it. We'll figure it out. See, it kind of clashes. It doesn't match if you do that. What if, for all intents and purposes, I just keep with Star-Lord terrain, even though it's not accurate? Maybe Calhoun's command. No, it's got to be one that's lighter. The lighter one of the bunch. Now I got to get back inside. No, I wish it worked. It doesn't fit. It just looks stupid. I don't know what to do. What about crate? Where is it? No, it doesn't. It doesn't. It doesn't. It doesn't. What about the other plastic? Plastic 2, which is supposed to mirror this. No, it doesn't. I don't know, maybe I can use pieces. I didn't intend to take up 10 minutes already or whatever of this video with this. I thought I would have something. I don't know. I'll have to come back to it later. It's not what... that's not what our intent was. Oh my goodness. Let me get a drink here. The intent of the video is to, I gotta line these up. This corridor with this. Which means I gotta take some stuff apart. And I might as well just... just redo it. Just this part. I didn't want to. But I've actually... filmed. Oops. I already filmed a couple takes already. That was stupid. That's not what I wanted. And I tried adjusting this, and I tried adjusting the other thing. Where I'm going to have to adjust both. Got to move this, because this is totally in the way. So, the elevator shaft is going to be slightly offset, because I'm moving this over in the corner here. Oops. Unless something else comes available. But for right now, it's going to be stuck in the corner. All right, let me get a trigger area. I'll just steal one of these. Put that back down there. All right, put you back there. This can be changed to this. Okay. And this will this one too, okay. Delete. Change this to two of these. One. Give me another trigger area. Okay, and then I'm going to delete that. And that, all right, is that okay? So far, so good. Let me theme this, set the theme. I knew something was wrong when I put this wall in, how it didn't fit right. But I said, oh, we'll just make it work. And that's never the case. Hold on, I think we have an issue. Let me theme all. Okay, we have sort of like an issue here. Okay, we're going to have to I guess I won't take this out. (Clears So, bring this over here. Oh boy. Do we have three here? Yeah, we do. One, two. That ain't gonna work. Okay, this is what we're gonna have to do. Gonna move this. Okay. Then we're gonna move this. Give me trigger area. Put that there. Take this. That's not gonna work yet. Alright, so I have to move this. And move this. All just to take this piece and move this over just a little bit. Then take this, move this back down, and then these two pieces. This one probably won't work because I need a trigger area. Yep. Need to move the trigger area over a little bit. But I can move this one down. Trigger area over like that. Move this one down. Okay, and then we need. Where's the other one? Maybe I just deleted it and didn't. Okay, now let's see what happens. Okay. And then, alright, we'll take this. Move that like that. What do we have here? Is this a single piece? Let me take that out. Move this over. Like that. Let's still, how about this? Let's, that's a wall. Okay, this is gonna be two pieces then. One, two, bring this over. Hold on. Okay, is this gonna work? No visible circles. Okay, now, path creator. Not what I want. I'm gonna have to use a path creator. Well, I'm gonna use a path creator anyway for the door. Hold on. This also. Hang on. Still need. Put you in the middle. That means I'm gonna need. Yep, that's where I'm gonna path creator or the half block. Oh boy. Down. I might as well do this. Bring you. Here. Take you. Actually. Move this. Over. Take this. Move you over here. No visible circles. Okay. Do you fit back in here? Yes. I think I forgot to theme this, so I'll do that now. Move these. Now, path creator. One, two. Okay, now we need our narrow walls, and this one is going to be, ooh, wait a minute, oh, I forgot to line the, take that out, put it in last, I guess. I bet this will work better than crate. I'm gonna leave it like that. Let's see what the end result is. Okay, so we have that, the other thing. All right, so let's put a door in. Change it to steel. Oh my goodness, I just did the majority of this mess with the microphone up. Hopefully this comes through. It came through because I'm not doing it again. Am I doing this again? No, I'm not doing this again. Maybe I'll have to do post commentary. Hopefully it's audible. Oh boy. So I do apologize for that. No, it wasn't half of it. I had to clear my throat and I put it up. I think that's what... I can't remember. Hopefully everything works out in the end. Properties. Toybacks path. Go all the way down to the bottom again. Reverse one way and stop. Okay, now let's get our thicker blocks. See, we're gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. It's probably stupid for me to do that. I'm going to do one at a time. Reason being, because the camera is going to be a pain as it is. New path connection. See? It's already started. Okay. Say -2, movement style, one way and stop. See if it lines up. It does. Okay, next one. It's going to be the complete opposite, so that's going to be +2. I think. What did I just do? Okay, it doesn't quite make it. Let's go 2 more. Let's go 2 more. I think that made it. Movement style, reverse one way and stop. Yeah, made it, okay. So the other one's gonna be, what was that, -6, +6, or +4? Let me check it. All right, +6, then the horizontal is gonna be it's either going to be -4 or +4. Horizontal 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Movement style should be reverse one way and stop, and we should be right where we need to be. We are. Okay, one more. Then this one, we're going to do, is that plus or minus? Properties. Horizontal is going to be 8. And our forward is going to be 6 still. Okay. No. Yes. 8, forward 6. Reverse one way and stop. Oops. Alright, we're going to have to shave 2 off the forward. If I can accurately get a hold of it. So that should be 4. I'll try 4. Yep. So far, so good. Now, let me figure out what this one is. So that's going to be forward minus 2, and our horizontal is going to be 4, I think. Four and minus 2, let's try that. Come on. And then we'll do one way and stop and see if that fits. Eureka. Okay, trigger area. Get that door working. Entered player any. Reverse. Exited player any. Reverse. Okay, and then get this stupid thing back into place. Tell it to go reverse one way and stop. Then go back to toy box. Movement style. One way and stop. It should reset it. Yep. Let's shrink this down a little bit. Up and get trying to find something I can here. Grab a hold of. Okay. Delete that top one. All right, let's admire. Oh, we also need to this. Which direction should I go? This way? All right. Theme all. I can't get it with... I wonder, is there a bigger one? Oh. Wanted to see if there's a bigger terrain piece that I can grab a hold of. Something that has a tree that sticks out. Probably something with a tree. Maybe I can grab a hold of that. What? What style is that? Huh. Where'd that come from? Oh, jungle trees. It's amazing what you can accomplish when you're not... when you're using something else and then re-theme it. I never would have thought to use those trees for archways. Okay. I just want to see if I can grab a hold of this thing without having to... Guess I'm taking that out anyway. Oh, I did have a hold of it. I didn't realize it was that big. Oh, whatever. Oh, see how it's red? Yeah, I just ruined it. I don't think it'll change back. See if it's still red. Yep, still red. Oh, boy. What that means is it's going to disappear. I'm just gonna stuff it back in there. Yeah, if it turns red, it's going to disappear when you reset it, because you lost, it won't, that palette won't show up. So let's theme this. One of them's there. All right. I have two of them on top of each other. One of them is red, and one of them should allow me to grab a hold of it. There we go. Gotcha. Could I still potentially have this in here? Yes. Okay. Properties, toy box path. Movement style. Wait, what was it? Let's go reverse one way and stop. And change the vertical offset to plus something really high, just to get it out of there. Then I'll bring it back. It should be up here somewhere, right? Well, that was stupid. Now I have no idea where it's at. Oh, wait. What? Oh, because I already told it to stop. All right, hold on. Tell it to go back and forth. There it is. Okay. And then this, we'll move out of the way. Take this. Put you there. The trigger area. Put it over that. Get the terrain block. Okay, and then select this. Vertical back to zero. Movement style. One way and stop. Oh, I was going to have one here, too. Oh, it is there. Oh, boy. I'm going to have to... bring it out. So, let's go with this. Toy box path. Change the vertical really high. Movement style, let's say back and forth. I'm gonna have to do it with this one also. Back and forth. Move that out of the way. Move this one out of the way. Do need a trigger area. Bring this out that much, and I need it to overlap this, so we'll bring this out here, bring this in a little bit like that, trigger area, bring you in there, bring you back. try to bring you guys back. Okay. No, that's not. How in the world? Oh boy. How is this stuck in there then? And how was I not able to see that? Over one. Oh. What in the world? Oh! So, wait, what? So... I don't know. Are they gonna compensate? I can't remember. Because if this one... I don't know where this one went. Reverse one way and stop. And one way and stop. Do I have these backwards? No, this one was supposed to go down here. Wait a minute, what is going on? There's just so much stuff going on right now in this, and I have... This one is supposed to be... reverse. No, don't do that. Where's the other one? Stuck in here? Well, how in the... All right, I just forced it to shut down and went over and got my last autosave. Here we go again. I had too much stuff moving around. This is why I do stuff off camera. But anyway, I need to get this embedded in here. Okay? This is... And the camera is very unfriendly. It just... Very unfriendly. So I'm moving these. I don't even remember where I got this one from. I think it was right next to this. I hope. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, was he back? Can't see what I'm doing. Okay. Okay, this one was there. Okay, I just have to put these down first. And I'm missing one of these blocks. Okay, whatever. Try this again. Properties, toy box path, vertical 18 or something like that. Back and forth. And then this one. Do I want to put it in here? You gotta be kidding me. No, we're good. Okay. So then I'll take this one. Let me move this out of the way. Move this up. Okay, and then take this. Move this over a notch. Trigger area, that there, put these blocks back. Something's in the way. What is in the way? The fact that this is in the area. Oh boy. See if I can just do that. See if it's still gonna register. Okay, there's one. There's two. See what's going on? It's red, but when I rotate the camera, it turns to blue for a second. So I'm going to just monkey with the camera angle and keep hitting the place button. Eventually, it should stick once it gets to blue. Come on, do it again. Come on. Oh. I had the volume down. I didn't hear it click. Okay. I got it. No wonder I couldn't put it down. Now let me put this back. Vertical offset back to zero. And I'm gonna, I can't remember if this was, yeah, reverse one way and stop. Okay. Let me get this trigger area out of there. And we need one more block because I deleted it, I think. Simple toys. Turn to steel. Wrong way. You know what? It's going to be in a corner, I think, so I'll use this. Six. Six and four or six and six? Let me see. Six and eight. Negative eight. Should be reverse one way and stop. Actually, it's not in the corner, but you know what? What if I make this the same thing? That actually works in here. Does. I don't think it would work here, but for being in the tech station, definitely. Okay, tight fit, but you know what? It's supposed to be. Oh, got a visible circle there. Oh, well. Next thing we do. Actually, I'm going to save it, unless it auto-saves here. I'm going to save it. Okay, all is saved. All is saved. All is saved. Okay. Then we need these. Oh, I gotta set the theme. Wait a minute. What? What? Isn't this what I... I didn't want to do that. Where did it go? Oh, back up there. Okay. Oh, we got red. I guess that's fine. Okay. And for here, I'm going to do this. I guess I'm going to double up this archway. Simple toys. Yep. Just to make it uniform. Did not expect this. Come on. Okay, now -4. I get a 4 + 4. Yes. So what direction? Where's the yellow? Hang on, I want to see what direction this... Okay, so it goes this way. So this will be reverse one way and stop. wait a minute. What am I doubling this up for? Because it's late at night and I don't know what I'm doing. All I have to do is move the path creator out. Duh. One, two. Find the yellow one. Hopefully it didn't break. One, two. One way to try it. Good, it's still there. Down. Okay. You go here. And that should be it. So, one, two, and do, female. It's like I keep grabbing the same one. All right, let's do trees. Oh, there's a red one in there. Which means it's going to disappear. So hopefully when I exit spark mode, it does an autosave. Yippee! So I'm going to load from the autosave. Okay, loaded the autosave. Now let's go back. I think I know a shortcut. Oh, I never moved the trigger area out. So we'll do that. That there, move this. Yep, right there. Oh yeah. Delete that. Delete that. I'm gonna have to put those in place though. Okay, didn't expect to grab a hold of that. Cause I didn't, I forgot that it was there. All right, get you out of there. Move you out. Get our wall pieces. Theme it back to crate. When it gets there, and oh, I need a trigger area in order to put you back in. Okay, set the theme to this. If we look over here, I think we're missing how many? No, I think we're fine. Yeah, we're fine over there. It's just this one over here. Or actually these two. Theme all. One. Okay. I must have gotten rid of it. Steal it from here after I set the theme back. Star-Lord. Thought I missed something. Hey, what? Huh. Oh, I just looked bad. I don't know, but that's that. Okay. Let's put the floor in. Okay. Ute. Now for the rest of the arch blocks. Goes this way. Yes. Should I put one here? It's not gonna. I think so. Can't do it like that. We can do it like this. And that should be fine. So let's put our dummy block there and theme all. Okay. Oh, path creator time again, because see this right here? Yeah. Simple toys. What else do we got? I really wish we had something that looked like wires. We sort of do, but it's all blue. Path connection. See if we can get by with this one again. Let's not do that. Let's use a new one. There. Okay. I didn't see the sparkly sparkle, which is a sign it's not going to work. That's what we wanted to see. All right. This we can make and go, I don't know, left, right. Okay, let's try forward. Say forward two. Why is that moving? What path is that connected to? Why isn't it lined up with this? Stop selecting the... Oh, I know what was going on. Stupid me. We want horizontal this time. Reverse one way and stop. Nope. Yep. Not too keen on that blue texture, though. That will work. Okay. Now what do we got to do? What do we got to do? What's love got to do? Got to do with it? Who needs a heart? Blah, 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 blah. Blee, 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 blee. I think that's... I guess that's good enough for this episode. Hey, Okay. Let's see what else we could do. Bathroom is still the bathroom. Can't remember. I think that's going to the engine room. And that's the ramp. Yep. Oh boy. All right. Well, maybe next episode. Let's see. We'll either work on the ramp or the engine room. Probably the ramp to get it out of the way. So, until next time, everybody.
Thanks, everyone, for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, smash that like button. And guess what? There's even more. Click on any of these boxes to view more awesome stuff. And don't forget to click that big subscribe button so you can be notified of all my upcoming videos.
And again, I want to thank you for watching. This has been That Brown Bat, signing off. CIAO.